of lung cancer in Rhode Island, higher than the national average, but the state does rank as a leader in lung cancer care. A new report was released this morning by the American Lung Association. Their research shows Rhode Island has some of the highest survival rates in the country, as well as highest rates in being able to diagnose it early on. Rhode Island was also ranked second in the country for lung cancer screening availability.